The Chalice Well and its gardens are at the foot of the Glastonbury Tor. Around the well is a living sanctuary of gardens, and they're meant for people to use for quiet contemplation, and as their brochure states, quote, to soothe the soul and revive the spirits, unquote. And as I walked around, I found it to be very calm and soothing. This is King Arthur's Court and Healing Pool. It's been here since the 18th century, where I assume you can dip your feet, though they do ask you, quote, please remain fully clothed. The water from the spring is rich in iron and gives everything it flows over a red color, and it's also known as the red or the blood spring for this reason. The Chalice Well in Glastonbury is considered one of the most sacred wells here in Britain. The water that flows from it is considered to have healing properties. 250,000 gallons of water flow from this well every day, and it has never ceased, even during a drought. And the well has been used for the last 2,000 years. A Christian myth says that the well is where Joseph of Arimathea placed the chalice that caught the drops of Christ's blood at the crucifixion, giving it its very holy significance. In Welsh and Irish mythology, they believe that wells are gateways to the spirit world. Earlier in the 20th century, the archaeologist Bly Bond designed and gifted the wellhead cover, which you see here. It depicts the Vesia Piscis, which is an ancient sacred symbol of transformation, or an overlapping and a combination of heaven and earth. And the center that you see where the circles overlap, creating basically that oval shape, is often used and depicted in many other types of sacred drawings.